How can I become more popular?
There is this story from the great Indian epic Mahabharata. There were two kings, and one kingdom was Hastinapur, which was ruled by the Kaurava king, the Duryodhana, and the second kingdom was Indraprastha, which was ruled by the Pandav king Yudhishthira. Now Yudhishthira was well loved and liked by all, and but Duryodhana, the Kaurava king, was not loved by his own people, by his subjects. So once Duryodhana approached Krishna, who was the spiritual mentor and guide for both these kingdoms, so Duryodhana approached Krishna that I like to know why people don't love me. Why am I not popular? So Krishna said, okay, come back tomorrow and I'll tell you why you are not popular. But bring one person with you from your kingdom who is a good person. He said, sure, I'll come back tomorrow. Then Krishna also called Yudhishthira and told Yudhishthira, I'd like you to come to my place tomorrow, but bring with you one person from your kingdom who is a bad person. Yudhishthira also said, yeah, sure, I will come at the appointed time and I will bring a bad person with me. So at the appointed time, both Duryodhana and Yudhishthira arrived at Krishna's place. So then Krishna saw Duryodhana all by himself. He said, Duryodhana, what happened? I asked you to bring a good person from your kingdom. He says, you know, I searched the whole day. Well, I tell you, they're all rascals. I couldn't find a single good person in my kingdom. Krishna said, okay. And then he asked Yudhishthira, you also come alone. I asked you to bring a bad person from your kingdom. He said, I searched everywhere. And wherever I looked, at every person I looked, I could not find a bad person. I could only see your image in them. So then Krishna turned to Duryodhana, said, now do you understand why you are not popular in your kingdom? Because you see the bad in others. What is not good in others is what you see. Whereas Yudhishthira sees what is good in them, he cannot see what is bad in them. So if you want to become popular, appreciate people's good qualities. All of us have them, each one of us. And that's where you should focus on, not on the negative and not on the qualities which bother you or irritate you. And once you do that, you will see that you will become the life of the party and everyone will gravitate towards you. If you have any further questions or you would like to leave a feedback, please do so on this page. Thank you for watching this video.